I love being told that I'll have people with me. And then nothing! I'm not a professional funny man. I ain't good by myself. Oh well. Let's do this. All right, let's click that before. Y'all don't get to see my shiz. Which one do I? No, I think it's this one. It's this one. Okay. Are. Yep. Also, I'm thinking of. So, from what I believe, I'm not certain on the exact specifics of it, but I might want to. I'll have to look into it, because I know a coaxial is best. So, for recording audio. But we'll see. Anyway, time for stream one of Doom 2016. Yeah, that's barely visible to me. Start campaign. I'm too young to die! When entering combat, you'll have a high chance of success. Well, not without its challenges, this difficulty should help your keep your blood pressure in check. Hurt me plenty. I'll just do hurt me plenty. So, what I'm gonna be doing though? I woke up at like 3 p.m. Fuck off. Oh god, it's only been 5 hours since I woke We can all just agree I've not been getting a good night's sleep.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But
I hate when I fuck up
you
with
will be
this.
worse. Rip and tear. Until it is done.
Rip and tear. Subtitles, yes. All right. Thank you.
We have to continue this.
To kind of hold it so that. Okay, let's do it like this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Alright, let's do that then.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
All right, let's do this. All right. Nice. Oh, this thing has infinite energy. My. Shotgun. Instead of X being the action button, it's...
Demonic presence at not safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
And are often used on the front line at blah 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 blah. The Praetor suit. Got the glory kills. Oh, that's how I get to the piece. Oh, I'm loving it. Smash it.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
I fucked up! Perhaps.
Oh, cool. Hello, gamers. All right, let's do this.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
I'm so used to YB, the fucking thing. Ugh. So what I know about this game is that it doesn't like how I like to play, which is the I like to play kind of far away. I know that this game don't care about that. So oh, okay. That's a weird. That's weird. It's fun, but weird. games, Y is normally button position, but not at, RB. But I can do this. Whoa, God! Refined to perform at the limit of its ballistic capabilities. I got two glory kills to contain the same animation. Like, two out of three glory kills to be the same animation. That basically just double tap that and I close. Glory kill. Cool. Damn it. If I do, it'll be on my own time.
We're here to rip and tear.
Auto map, yay. Ooh, what's this? Okay, so I have one of these, so... Security personnel. Oh. No! Shit! Oh. And we'll carry over to your campaign progress. That's good to know. What is... Oh, that's the keyboard. Okay. This. Oh. Activated by using the weapon mod button. Choose which mod you want and it will be attached to your weapon. Three round burst with tighter spread. Arcing explosive. I prefer explosive. Ha! I punch.
Hey, friend.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Playing Doom.
Cool. I'm trying to figure out how this launcher works.
The Twitch launcher?
Yeah, Feed the Beast launcher.
Well, I just used the Twitch launcher.
Oh. I have the main website one. It's currently bugged the fuck out.
Yeah, this is, like, I just... The two Minecraft-modded launchers that I trust and use are the Twitch launcher and the Technic launcher. Twitch is easy. It uses all curse mod packs, so whatever.
Yeah, I'm thinking about fucking using and installing, permanently installing the Feed the Beast launcher, because holy shit, this is confusing as fuck. It worked the first time, but it sadly, I didn't know which mod. I had a mod. It used my. I think it was using the Forge mod that I have. And one of the Forge mod folders I had put like a bunch of mod packs from another game, like a Pokemon thing. And so I had to go in there and delete it, and I accidentally deleted a few other things. I'm like, oh, damn it. So I was hoping I can get it reinstalled, but for some odd reason it bugged out, and somehow it's not even on the launcher thing for it, and it's just bugged out now. I'm like, god damn it. My shit doesn't work.
Damn it, not again! Alright, well, yeah, like I said, I would use the Twitch launcher, to do so. It's slightly easy. Let me change my TV.
I'm thinking about checking it. Twitch and me never really worked out well. I love it. A while back, they forgot my password. Not my password, my email address. So I couldn't get into the Twitch account. And it was actually, I spent money on that fucking account, and I was very pissed when I couldn't get into it. Like, you forgot it, you bastards.
What do you mean? Twitch doesn't require you spend money on stuff?
Yeah, it does. Twitch Prime?
Or... Twitch Prime isn't related to... That would have to more deal with your Amazon than Twitch.
No. It was another thing that would basically you just had to spend money to get like better equipment and like better stuff.
No, what you're talking about, Twitch Prime, you get from Amazon Prime.
Oh, I'm thinking of something.
Yeah.
There was something that looked like you had to spend money so you can subscribe to other people, stuff like that.
Okay, yeah, that's subscribing.
Whatever. I wasn't born in those years. Yeah, I'll fuck with around. If this doesn't work, if I can't get this working, I'll have to work on that later. Yeah, I just put it in here and tell you.
Oh.
If I were that you had to, like, turn off that thing, I had my gear and everything, I found a portal to the end, and I was I was planning to just call everyone if they wanted to go kill the Ender Dragon, but...
Everybody had their own end portal, I think.
Yeah.
I had one, I believe. Alright, Miss Widow had one. Aha!
Yeah, so I found it and I was about to jump through it, and I had a full set of high tier fucking armor.
I love how fast I can fucking beat it. Oh, cool! I can jump up here.
Let's see if it works. Now it's time for the wedding game.
Wow, that just teleports me. Oh no. Alright. I kinda wish that Doom 2016 had the same armor system as traditional Doom. And another great kill.
I gotta go.
And another dead demon. Make the layout red instead of blue. Makes sense. I prefer blue, red to blue anyway, so. Red and black looks better than blue and black. In my personal opinion, of course. Can people tell me whether or not they like care if the controls are in the shot? Health. More health.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Okay, so that was level one. Pretty fun. Hey, E1M1. Nice. cycle begins anew to discover the cause for the demonic invasion. First locate an Atlantic communication satellite in the resource in the Res Ops Center facility. Also, I've had this custom controller for a shit long time. I think I've had this controller longer than I've had this controller. Honestly, I should hook it up so that, like, all the information... so, like, all this stuff is on that... is on the TV. And then... like, the game itself is here. Like, I can't do that with some games, like Minecraft, because Minecraft has a glitch where apparently...
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Computational with somebody in it.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational. Twofer. Entrances not operational. Main power online.
I believe in honesty, especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices. The hell portal, the demons, it's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
She was a stupid. I didn't realize it could jump up here.
I believe in honesty, especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. the demons. I believe in honesty, especially now. In what will be your final moments in this life?
It worked.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
I don't know why I have this huge preference for fucking this.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Get a Shawshank or a green man.
That's so cool. Oh, I love that. Oh, that is so fun. Okay, yeah.
Lockdown disengaged.
Oh, I'm all out of demons to kill. Oh.
How far are you?
Yeah, not that far.
I mean, all I see is you chainsawing things.
Hanging! Yeah. You missed me, like, just absolutely decimating a mob of your friends.
I mean, that's what I see right now.
No, but
I'm pretty. You forget your stream is delayed.
No, it was insane, dude. It was just like...
Yeah. Oh, wait, no. Wait, no, the stream isn't delayed on Discord, is it?
I don't think so.
Yeah, then I'm actually watching you in real time in this case.
Sneakily red chainsaw. We're about to go into battle. What do? I quietly grab the chainsaw. Oh yeah, so these guys with like, I think it's, they have holes in their head. They're called possessed. They're like the zombies from original.
Access denied. Yellow security.
I do realize you're gonna have to destroy the nest.
Doing it now. Hey, get back here! Fucking imp. Wanna jump? Wait, what are you? Death.
Love the pencil.
For exploding into the nether. Ringing! Thank you for making that. Okay. There. There.
Find the scientist.
What scientist?
Oh no, sorry, that's a secret. Never mind. That's not
the- That is bug! He just tried to give me a call, mate. He's bugging!
There are other people.
That's not gonna end well.
Oh, cool.
Huh.
There we go. I steal it off of the desk. Oh shit!
I would have died there.
You what?
I would have died there.
This isn't a... No, it's heavy. Okay.
You fucking wish.
What did you think I was thinking?
All UAC employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
There are demons in that airlock.
Honestly, I was thinking it looks like I thought it was just an electric, so I got like the right.
I mean, it would if the game didn't infinitely slow down on stream for me when that happens. At least that's how Discord makes it look.
Yeah. Oh, where'd you go? Oh. You died. I love that. It's like after you put them into stagger mode. Oh, I killed them. What?
There's a guy shooting grenades at you from the top, dumbass.
Shut up. Tempted to just eat these Pop-Tarts right now. Oh, cool. Oh, punch, 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 punch.
Because, to be honest, the only reason you lived through that is because of that raid.
No, it's because you heard about this, sir.
Yes.
I'm gonna actually more say the RNG of the spawn. Because he wasn't even down.
Human.
You realize these mofos are legit scared of the Doom Lord, right?
They aren't built like me. Run them hands.
The Baron of Hell is fucking scared of him.
He ate me.
Dude, you realize that these demons have been, like, he was in hell for generations, just fucking them up.
I know, but there's gonna be that one demon who just don't have a fear factor in his brain.
Doom guy's just like in front of him. They're like not even doing this like little wimpy thing that most demons do when they're in front of him and they realize that it's him. It's just like, oh no. Like most demons have that like little, oh no. Whereas this one's just like, no, I can take him on!
Run them hands!
Doom guy's just like, you're not even a match for me. Stop this. It's like that scene where Kirito is just like taking all of these attacks.
Oh.
And is just out healing them.
Yeah. I'm sorry, but that scene is actually every healer's wet dream.
I love that.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Samuel Hayden confirming handing you over to the demons.
It's a bit more complicated. Yes, I know some of the plots to Doom don't matter. Also, I saw a demon drop down. So it wasn't you. No! Fuck you, parkour!
Parkour, yay.
Load from checkpoint. Yes, I know. I'm gonna drop it one of these days when I just do that, but I don't care. It's fun to flip.
Funny thing, he's gonna drop it. He's gonna go back to the last mission if he doesn't get to a checkpoint when it happens next time.
No, I was talking about the controller because I was flipping the controller in the air.
Why must you flip the controller in the air to play the game?
I don't.
I question your life choices. That is all.
There we are. Oh, wait.
Also, that demon didn't pop up.
No, it didn't. Not this time. Maybe they were like, he's already killed him.
Also, I see a sheep is hanging out in the background. Don't think I don't see you, fucker.
Oi. I said hi.
I mean, I hear you now. Hello.
I'm all pushed to talk, but I did say hi earlier.
Okay, you get a free pass.
Alright, where am I supposed to be going? This way.
Going the right way. I think.
What is that? I guess it's just a door. Oh.
All right. Gray is the part of the maps you haven't explored.
Yeah, I know that. Fuck you. You. Oh, what you going to do? Oh, okay. What just happened?
Unless you attack the shield. Did the game crash on you?
Yes!
The game crashed on you! I laugh at your suffering.
I'm not suffering though, I'm laughing! My fighting skills were so good, the game couldn't handle it!
Saying, stop stroking your own ego. Calm it down.
Fuck, that's something I'm gonna use. Hashtag, I was doing so good in Doom that it couldn't even handle it and crashed.
Also, we never did do Halo, the other Halo stories.
Yeah.
I'm just saying that they've released Halo 1, 2, and 3, and we've only done Reach.
Yeah. Currently, I am wearing pajama bottoms, by the way.
Can't help, buddy.
What? What's wrong with wearing PJs when you want to be relaxing?
I'm just gonna let you answer that question yourself.
Well, I did fuck up there. Okay, yeah, no more of that.
I just want you to know I enjoy your suffering very much.
Down. All right, let's see.
Meanwhile, while you're dying, I'm gonna play Smash.
I'm not dying.
It's gonna happen. You're gonna fail a parkour and fall off the map.
Dashied. Well, I did fall, but I didn't fall off the map.
Look, it's gonna happen sooner or later. Just accept the consequences when it happens.
Okay, but are you ready to accept the consequences when I don't?
There are no consequences for when that happens. It's only a win-win situation. There's no win-lose.
No, I think that's a win-neutral.
You know, that makes sense.
Yeah. Buddy. Oh, what's this? I'd like to teach the world to blank in perfect harmony. You know, I'm not going to tempt fate. Oh god. Oh shit. Don't think I can do anything there, so that was pointless. Possessed security 2. Okay. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, this is perfect. Oh yeah. Weapon upgrade. These upgrades improve the effect of power-ups. That sounds awesome.
It's a gift.
What is a gift?
Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Hello, Ionstormer. Goodbye, Ionstormer.
Route power to subsystem. Ammo.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased.
61%
of the facility UAC is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress.
But none.
But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
But you as robot... Shotgun go wee! Shotgun go wee! Do 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 do.
To teach the world to fight.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So how are you guys today? Meow?
I'm alive.
But are you feeling good?
I mean, I'm playing Smash. Depends, I'll need to talk to.
Are you playing a NES?
I'm playing as... I don't know if I'm speaking up. Yeah, I'm playing a ZSS again.
Zero suit.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Hey, stop running away! Oh, I love that. I go, wee!
Welcome to Game Boy. Glitter and steal off of everything, and it doesn't matter who has it. We kill it, and then we take it.
Hashtag Doom Marine go wee!
Hashtag it's all free game when you're dead.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment call yet? See Jessica, human resources for assistance.
Whatever. Hover! Wait, what was that? Okay. Dead. That's what he did. Okay. I just hate you.
Warning, core temperature rising.
Bitch. Didn't I need to... Oh. let's see. Let's send it to health. Ooh, armor. What the fuck? Yeah, that's right. Fuck you. What the hell is that thing? Monsters. Hell Knight. That's what that is. Gotta love things with a digitigrade feet structure. Right,
Stay
sheep?
Focused. Stay committed.
Sheep.
Oh, yes. What?
You gotta love things to be great foot pressure, right?
I hate you.
What, do you... What? Am I wrong? Hellraiser. There he is, little buddy. Form 3.
Core temperature rising.
Thanks for the Oh, hello, Hell Knight.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Oh shit.
Your devotion to the UEC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success.
Can't tell cool. By Hell Knight.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
This way.
I'm not too happy that I just got cheesed. I'm about to end this focus life. Goodbye, Hell Knight. I may have lost one battle, but I won the war.
I think the demons think that way too.
Demonic threat reduced by...
Move at full speed. Yes.
75. Look, the demons are losing.
The demons are losing. How much are the demons losing? No! Wait, what? Seriously? How was I? Okay. Oh! Oh! I need to get a chair, man. I need to get a chair rather than let's move it down a bit there. Yeah, I need to get a chair rather than
demonic threat reduced by 75%.
To the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Oh, where's the next objective?
Accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance. Council is always watching.
He really wanted you dead.
Yeah! I love that I just did one charge shot and killed him though. He's just like... I'm guessing he must have went, oh, that's not how I thought it was gonna go at all. Bullets fired while zoomed will penetrate through targets. Oh, I don't know.
Pathetic shambler.
Ah! Oh, here's one. Had to be a cunt, huh? Oh, nice. Oh, cool, I could. I did not think I'd be able to park with that. Wait, but that still means that the motherfucker's still around. Where's the Hell Knight?
Access granted.
Wait, he's gonna be in here.
Stopped.
Okay. Now, for a proposal strategist, he ain't that smart.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Well, that's just a mass of gore. Come here. What's this now? Plasma, huh? Switch weapons faster. Oh, that's poopy.
Core temperature reaching critical levels.
I guess I just have to... Okay. Did you know bullets coated in depleted uranium are very different? Well, fuck. No! He did a glory kill to me! Am I all alone? No. Why isn't everybody else talking? Jesus Christ.
You're not alone. I'm just here.
What do you think about the depleted uranium thing?
Not much.
Let me teach you the demons, the song of my people.
Hey.
Oh!
Okay, so I've discovered if an opponent tries to recover high to ledge, chainsaw is beautiful.
Chainsaw?
Do you know what the chainsaw is?
Never heard of chainsaw.
Just hold core and forward smash on ledge if they're going towards the ledge and buff. Pretty sure I'll regret telling you that one day.
You mean I don't play Core anymore? Fuck you and your lemonade. Is that a... Oh, there's two!
What's up? Here are two juggernauts coming for your ass.
They're called Hellions.
They are this game's version of a juggernaut.
Ah, yes! Fuck you. I just took care of two helmets. What did you think? Oh my god, and I had full... And I had armor left, too.
You just broke the armor, actually.
Yeah, no, but I was at 5 armor left.
You were actually running on HP before you got that armor.
No, because
it could be Olivia.
Actually, I'm pretty sure I didn't even see your armor ball. I thought you were going through that without armor.
No, the armor is the green.
Yeah, I was looking for that.
Compass will pulse when near secret areas. Exploration items appear in the auto map automatically. How many? One?
You never did explain why the uranium thing was a thing.
Depleted uranium bullets?
Yeah, you said for some reason they were very valuable.
Oh yes, depleted.
Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0. Two.
So depleted uranium bullets are
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
Okay. So depleted uranium is a very dense material, and it's very difficult for... Well, it's really good for armor piercing.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and
would not have saved them anyway.
That bitch.
And this is why we don't ask JT to explain things, because he starts and then he just shuts up.
No, I did that time.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower magically from the surface.
I did tell you what it was. You apparently didn't listen. Sorry? Can you hear me? Hello? Sheeb, can you hear me?
The Sheeb can hear you.
You heard me explain why depleted uranium, right?
No.
Okay, well, depleted uranium is really good due to the fact that it's a very dense material, and as such, it's really great for armor-piercing rounds because going through the armor won't just force it to break apart.
What is Sheep up to?
Yeah, I think this is going to be the end of the stream, honestly. I don't think we have time for another...
Why was your user volume at zero?
The tower to drill a doorway into their world.
I don't know.
You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower.
That's concerning.
Anyway. With that, yeah, I think that's where I'm going to end it. Because we're like 5 minutes away from the Dunzo point. So, that was fun.
Ah, that's good.
I can't wait till we get to... Yeah.
So, what you up to?
What to do? Oh, anyway. So I think
we've got stuff to do tomorrow.
Me?
Yeah, you.
I don't think so, unless I'm either working, which I don't think I am, or I'm either working, which I don't think I am, or I might be giving a girl a massage.
This is the guy 90% of us want to beat.
What?
We want to beat you up and throw you in an alley and leave you in a dark corner.
Why?
Because of your last sentence.
I do.
You have the audacity to mention women on a stream.
Honestly, I mention meeting women all the time. Wow.
And this is why we all have a punch wrapped up for you when we see you.
I just realized how often I do talk about meeting girls.
You gotta keep rubbing it in the rest of our faces. Piece of shit.
Apparently I'm a ladies' man. Who knew? But yeah. Anyway, guys, thank you all for watching. Hope you have a lovely rest of your nights. And, recruits, you're dismissed.